Welcome to our channel, and in this video I will tell you about Telos. First, please notice our disclaimer. I am not a financial advisor, and this video is for informational and educational purposes only. Alright, now let's dive right into this video, and before we start, I do want to say that all the links you will need for Telos will be down in the description. Now let's dive right into it. So in this video we'll talk about Telos. First, a little bit about what is Telos. So they themselves describe themselves as Telos is faster, cost-effective, greener, and honest. Apart from that, it's a fast and scalable blockchain. Telos has their own native blockchain, and they also have their own EVM, Ethereum Virtual Machine blockchain. It's fast and scalable, 10,000 transactions per second. There are no gas fees. It's fully decentralized. They have some great decentralization protocols in their blockchain. It's eco-friendly. There's no front running, which is a great thing because front running is actually a problem in some of the major blockchains, and it's community governed. The community decides on practically everything regarding Telos. Apart from that, they have a fully documented and competent team, as you can see right here. If you would like to check that out, just go to the top menu, community, and meet the team. So Telos also has their own token, which is called Telos, but without the E, so it's TLOS, if you want to check that out, which is available on multiple exchanges. More on that a little bit later, but let's talk a little bit about the tokenomics of Telos. So you can see that Telos has a current total supply of 355 million, off of which already 243 million is in circulation, 112 million is remaining, off of which 4.1 million is brought into circulation every month. So there's still inflation, but most of the total supply has already been brought into circulation, so you don't have to worry that much about the inflation. Now, the new circulation consists of multiple parties where it goes to, for example, developers, but also the Telos Foundation and an ecosystem fund. If you want to know more about that, just go to the upper menu, learn and Telos tokenomics, and if you go down, you can see how much specifically in Telos is getting transacted to certain parties, such as the Economic Development Fund or the Telos Foundation, and way more. So definitely check that out. Now talk a little bit more about Telos, right? And as I said, you can buy Telos on multiple exchanges such as Gate.io, Huobi, and KuCoin as some centralized exchanges, big ones also, but also the biggest decentralized exchanges such as PancakeSwap, SushiSwap, and Uniswap if you want to buy it there. All right, so as I said, Telos kind of exists out of two different things. They have the Telos EVM and the Telos native blockchain. So Telos is the first EVM compatible blockchain built on EOS.io. And you can deploy and run your Ethereum apps using the Telos EVM for the most performant and secure DeFi available today. But apart from that, they also have their own Telos native, which is built on C++. And this is the leading decentralized stack for high throughput decentralized applications. So definitely check them out too, because both really have their own pros and cons. And I quickly also now want to say that all the links you will need for Telos, but also staking, which we will get into a little bit later, will be down in the description. Here you can also quickly compare the Telos blockchain compared to other blockchains, and you can see the TPS, the transactions per second, is amazing. They almost spend no energy, and they have some great aspects such as no front running, as we talked about, a governance engine with the community, and it supports Solidity. So as I said, you can easily purchase Telos token, with which you can also vote on some governance around the Telos blockchain, but you can also buy it on their site. Just scroll down, first page it is, scroll down and you can easily buy it right here and fill in your Telos EVM address. So a little bit later in this video, we'll also talk about how you can actually stake your Telos. But before that, I also wanted to show you this, because you can not only stake Telos, you will also get sTLOS, which is the liquid token proof of that you staked your Telos. And you can then also stake that sTLOS again for great rewards. And as you can see, the APY of Telos right now is actually amazing compared to some of the other bigger blockchains. Well, we already saw that Telos handles more transactions per second. All right, so now if you actually want to stake your own Telos, what you have to do, and it's not that hard, you go to their opening page, telos.net, and then you move over to Ecosystem, their native platform, and Block Explorer. Once you're here, you can actually connect your MetaMask account, what I did, and that MetaMask account, what you need to do, and there are tutorials on that if you want to know more about that. You need to import the Telos EVM mainnet. There are a lot of articles on our website on how to actually do that, and then transfer some Telos tokens to that address, as you all know how to do. And what you then want to do is you want to go to the right, go to stake Telos, and here you can actually stake your Telos very easily. As you can see, over 10 million Telos has already been staked right now with an APY of 11.31%. And here you can easily just press everything you have available, then you will see how much sTLOS you will get, which is, as I said, the liquid staking token and proof of that you actually staked TLOS. So now you have, first of all, staked your TLOS, but second of all, you also have the sTLOS, the liquid token, in your wallet. So you can unstake this at any point of time, but because it's a token, you can also just freely trade this and transact that. So that's a great thing that TLOS has done, because liquid staking is one of the biggest developments in DeFi right now. So TLOS also has a great ecosystem of decentralized applications and NFTs already on their native blockchain, but also on their EVM. So if you want to check that out, you can go to ecosystem and press ecosystem. This will bring you to this page. Here you can check out the EVM and the native. And if you check the EVM, for example, you can see that they have some great NFT collections, but also NFT marketplaces, but they have way more. They have exchanges, block explorers, different wallets, decentralized finance, and even games, both on the EVM and the native. So definitely check that out, because TLOS is actually a very well-developed blockchain as well. All right, so with that, we have reached the end of this video. We talked about TLOS, what it actually is, but also how you can buy TLOS, their own token, and how you can stake it, liquid stake that. We also talked a little bit about their team, the tokenomics, and the ecosystem. So for now, if you found this video helpful, please make sure to add a like and add comments with questions I might have missed, and subscribe to our channel.